Alright, at Spa. This time in the Mercedes. Usually when we go to Spa, we're in GT2 and we're in the Viper. But this time, we're going to try the Merc in GT3. Qualified on pole, got boost right behind us. And we locked out the top 5. Very nice. Hey, we actually got a full lobby too. Alright, let's see if we can just run away. Hopefully there's not too much chaos at turn 1. Good luck, everyone. Alright. Alright, made it through a Rouge clean, first time. Alright, got a 1.2 second gap to boost. He's already got a, oh no, he's already got a pretty decent penalty. Not very good. Boost picked up another penalty through a Rouge. Alright, we're not doing too bad so far. Ooh, that was almost a penalty there. No, that's not it. That was a bit slow. Hey, what's up, Kev? Oh, I think Boost made a big mistake. Boost picked up another penalty. Can we do it? Can we get the win at Spa with no penalties? Come on, just make it to the pit. That's not it. Alright, we're in. Let's see if there's any no stoppers out there. We're gonna go out on softs, see if we can extend that gap a little bit to boost. Our third lap's gonna be pretty atrocious, but we'll see. Grim, you got back pain or something? I do, Legend. I always have back pain. But earlier, my back was itching, that's why I was going like this. Alright, come on. I wonder if Boost went out in softs or mediums. If he went on mediums, he's definitely going to make up time on the last lap. Alright, let's try to set a good lap here, maybe. That's not it. A 215.3? What in the nerd? Good God. Well, that's a new PB. Sheesh. What? Oh my God. Our tires are gonna go off. I was gonna say, let's try to get a 214. Sheesh, man. That lap was flying. Insane. A 215.3. Oh my, almost a 215.2. That's insane. Yeah, I think we're gonna do it. This might be like one of the only spa races that I've actually got no penalties on. All right, let's see if we got the triple crown. Qualified on pole, we finished in first. Did we have the best lap? Yes, we did. GG, a perfect spa race. Qualified on pole, got the best lap, got the win. GG.